In this video, we're going to take a look at how to add a Kaltura media to your Blackboard course. So the first thing you want to do is, of course, navigate to where it is you would like to upload the Kaltura media. I'm in my assignments section. I'm going to add it here. So what I want to do is go to the build content section, and I'm going to go to Kaltura media. When I do that, it may prompt you to log in the first time to your Kaltura media account, but mine is loaded and ready to go. So it shows me all of my media that I have loaded in Kaltura. So I have this video here about creating a test in Blackboard. And if that's the item that I want to use, then I'll just simply click select. So whatever you have, just scroll through it, find your video and click select. Once I do that, I just need to give it a title. I can add a description if I want so students know what they're looking at. I click submit. And then if I scroll down to the bottom of my assignments page, lots of stuff here, you can see my video has showed up and students would simply click on that to watch it. And that's how you add a Kaltura media to Blackboard.